Authorities announcing there were more than 232,000 migrant encounters at the southern border in August, the highest monthly total this year. The president says his policies are working.
We put in place policies that process people in a fair and fast way.
But our poll shows only 23% approve of his handling of the situation, another career low.